3 feet away from the hoop, and he airballed it. And he came to the bench, and he says to Mike Young, will you run that again? And Mike Young will clean it up a little bit. So
they dominated the defensive glass, didn't allow.
How about the drop off?
Keve Aluma on the weak side, catching it high and flushing it quickly. How about the dump off by Murphy, right in the dunker spot?